Okay, folks, we're doing another sound demo here. Just wanted to hear you a little, have you hear a little bit more on the system and see what you think.
You may hear all the angels cheer because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me, let's fly away. Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started into hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine.
Wait till let's see what else is on here. Oh, there we go. There's a good one.
And your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you.
And the way you look to
call miss call +1-801-707-8018.
Yeah, I really enjoy the openness of these speakers so much. You know, two-channel performance is fantastic. Of course, I have multi-channel music as provided by my Pink Floyd immersion sets, and I really love them. And actually, there are a lot more people coming out with immersion sets that are changing their quadraphonic or just even, you know, previous recordings, whether stereo or not, into surround discs. And this is really cool. It really changes the experience, and I've loved that. I've had the pleasure of hearing quadraphonic, and it's fun. But I'll tell you right now, the processors and the way that we can articulate that has changed dramatically over the last couple of decades. So it's actually pretty cool to behold on these new discs. But yeah, I thought I'd just throw a little something on for you, Frank Sinatra there. And give you a little bit more of a demo and just let you kind of hear these. And, you know, I love the articulation, and especially the separation between instruments is huge. I mean, really, that's what depth is all about. You know, fidelity is being able to hear each and every little thing that was in that recording. And these do that better than just about anything. But I've been really surprised with them. I think they're obviously great, really wonderful. But they just, it's creamy smooth top end. That's what I love about them. Nothing screams at you that wasn't designed to scream at you by its recorded nature. So, very nice. You know, I have to say. Very cool.
Mm-hmm.
summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind.
Pretty awesome. Anyway, thank you guys for watching and for your comments. I may try to do like a before and after with the noise harvester on there, but I'm not really sure I can do that because I have to get behind my entertainment center and unplug it and plug it back in, and I don't have anyone who is tiny enough to get back there and continuously plug it in, and unplug it. So it might be possible, it might not, but at this time I'm not going to attempt to do it yet. I don't have anyone here to help me, so. But at some point, that would be cool to see if it's making a difference where you hear it immediately. To me, it really sounded like it. It really sounded like I got a lot more separation of instruments, especially, and vocals separating from instruments and having their own depth and cadence and really sounding independent, and each and every instrument sounding a little more independent. And that's really, really cool. You know, when you hear that going on, it's pretty nice. So, but I don't know. It's nice. I love it. I think it works. it seems to be working to me. And obviously with the PS Audio on top of that, it's really making a big difference. I think it really is working quite well. And it's pretty busy bee back there, bleeping and bleeping, you know, away. You can see the light back there. I'm not sure if you can see it from here. You might be able to catch little flashes of it if I aim the camera down that way. I'm not sure if you see flashes back there. To be honest, I'm way too blind to tell you, so I couldn't tell you. But the noise harvester is just behind my entertainment center on this side. So I don't know, you may be able to see little flashes back there. It's probably possible to see some. But it's pretty neat. But I just love the system, and right when I think it can't get better, it does, and I love it. But it's great. I've been very, very, very pleased with it so far, so thank you for watching.